Goku landed on planet Namek to save Gohan and his friends. In the face of his overwhelming power, Rakum and Birdr of the Ginyu Force were easily beaten. Left with no other choice, Jace retreats back to Captain Ginyu and tells him of Goku's surprise appearance. This made Captain Ginyu decide to take matters into his own hands.
This is gonna be one of the most interesting fights I've ever been in. I never thought I'd get the chance to show anyone my true power.
All right, Vegeta, let's go.
You wish you were never born.
So long, Kakarot.
Vegeta.
Got you.
Unbelievable! His plan was to make me fight this guy while he goes off to steal the Dragon Balls! I've got to catch this guy fast, or all hope is lost! Okay, sorry to interrupt your fancy introduction, but I've got a fight to win.
You sound pretty confident.
And this is the first time I've ever heard someone talk to me with this much disrespect.
Yeah!
like it?
Yeah!
so you haven't finished them yet. Fool! He looks like Kakarot, and that's stopping you from attacking. Well, looks like this is up to me. Out of the way! You're too dependent on scouts! Try fighting the people here, then you'll understand. Although that will result in your death.
Ha! You've gotta be joking! You'll never be able to defeat that!
Say what you want. But you're scared, aren't you? Scared of my newly increased power! I'm stronger than any Saiyan before me! And my power is only getting greater! Actually, I just noticed something. My increase in power is more than just natural talent. In other words, I too am getting closer and closer to becoming a Super Saiyan!
Okay. Yeah. This is the end!
Yeah.
kill him, Vegeta!
You're finished!
Die! No way! Back to my body if I can only make it in time! What? Out of my way!